Across the American West, scientists, universities, states, and local governments work closely with the energy industry, ranchers, and sportsmen to revitalize and protect the sage-grouse. Unfortunately, an upcoming federal ruling threatens to bring state and local conservation efforts to a screeching halt. And with it, our rural Western way of life. Let's work together to give the sage-grouse and our Western economy a fighting chance.